Good evening, everyone. I'm Tiffany Seitz, retired Blue Unit Principal, and I'm thrilled to be here with you this evening. We would like to thank Henderson County High School JROTC Color Guard for leading the graduation procession tonight, and we would like to give a special thanks to 7th Brigade ROTC Fort Knox, Kentucky, for allowing our color guard to differentiate from the norms of protocol. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for our national colors and for the graduating class of 2023.
Thank you. Senior band and choir members, please go to your sections. Please stand as the Henderson County High School Choir leads us in the national anthem, and remain standing as the band leads us in My Old Kentucky Home. Welcome. Please be seated. Good evening. I am Tommy Ransom, principal of Henderson County High School. On behalf of the senior class and the staff of Henderson County High School, we welcome you to our 2023 graduation ceremony. Before we begin, I would like to remind you to please turn your cell phones off and to be respectful of the ceremony and those around you. At this time, I would like to recognize the people on the stage. Dr. Bob Lawson, superintendent. Chad Thompson, assistant superintendent of teaching and learning, secondary. Chrissy Sanifer, assistant superintendent of teaching and learning, elementary. Mike Waller, chairperson of the Henderson County Board of Education. Wes Smith, board member. Tracy Williams, board member. Joe McGar, board member. Amber Thomas, assistant principal of student services. Paige Haynes, assistant principal, blue unit. Matt Richardson, assistant principal, green unit. Christian Kloss, assistant principal, red unit. Amanda Lacer, assistant principal, CTE unit. And now, I would like to turn the program over to the president of the senior class and master of ceremonies, Mr. Luke Dalton.
Thank you, Mr. Ransom. Please direct your attention to the screen for a short video.
Do you remember when this all started? The hopes we once had and the nervous feelings that never really went away.
And then it did start. We made a mark and started a journey.
But we all know it started long before then. You see, the steps we once took were just following the destiny always before us.
Once said, once you eliminate the impossible, whatever remains, no matter how improbable, must be the truth.
The speed of time, as we perceive it, is its own mystery to be solved. But we do know that what always remains is who we are because of the people who shaped us.
Because once can mean the past, but it's always once we get there. So we designed our destinations.
Once upon a time, the time was now. And now that time always is.
Once is the one song of our lives, and always is the chance we get to press play on our dreams.
And once is always the moment that we get to make our move.
When the years are added up and the future is before us, we know that
once is a moment that is always ready.
Once you were Hawks at East Heights. Once you wear a blazer at the 1199, yeah! Once you were Panthers at Spotsville. Once you were a Cardinal at Holy Name. Once you were a cadet in your nation. Once you were a Bulldog at South Middle.
And now you see 23.
Charged on the fields.
Once we were in the stands.
But these moments, all these onces, don't stay in one time at one place. When it's moments like these, once is the start of always.
And you all know, now and always, as the graduating class of 2023, that once means
once a Colonel, always a Colonel.
Thank you, Mr. Fish, for that incredible video. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Starting off, I just want to say thank you to God, my amazing teachers and coaches, my friends, and of course, my family. And I'd like to thank my two brothers more specifically because I forgot them one time in a radio interview, and they never let me live it down. Without all these people, I would not be the man I am today. And now for the reason we're all here, my amazing graduation speech. Kidding, of course. But I do want to take the time to just say, we made it, guys. In the Bible, James 1:2, it says, "Consider it pure joy, my brothers and sisters, whenever you face trials of many kind, because you know that the testing of your faith produces perseverance." It is safe to say that out of the many classes that have walked throughout this high school, none have faced as many obstacles as the class of 2023. As the president over these last 4 years, I have seen many things in this class. I've seen scared freshmen, uncertain sophomores, hopeful juniors, and now triumphant seniors. And one thing has been common among these 4 years: voting for Luke was never a fluke. All jokes aside, the real main factor among our 4 years has been our perseverance. Lord knows that the class of 2023 has had to persevere throughout a wild high school experience. My goal is that through this speech, we'll be able to look back on how much we've overcome throughout our years and look forward to the promising future we have for us all. In writing this speech, I wrote out a detailed list of all the things we dealt with during our high school experience. I wrote about being in quarantine and contact trace, eating lunch with plexiglass and having our season canceled, Google Meets and block scheduling. I even wrote about masks, if you can believe that. And you know what everybody said about it? Everybody is done with COVID. Okay, now what? How can I write a speech talking about what we all went through without mentioning that very big and bad C word? Well, like this. Instead of dwelling in the past, let's look at the present. Let's talk about the good times and how we have managed to become the greatest class the school has ever seen. At the beginning of this year, I promised three things: to raise class morale, increase Spirit Week participation, and to help lead this class to great things. It's safe to say that our class accomplished these goals. I mean, our resume speaks for itself. Our athletes, our academics, our school spirit, our morale has never been higher. What's not to be proud of? Our achievements are unmatched to any of the classes around us. We had a heavy increase in Spirit Week participation. We helped to create new events like the kickball and volleyball tournaments that would be fun for the classes for years to come. And while we don't have to talk about the outcome of Spirit Week, we can relish in the fact that we gave it our all. And finally, leading our class to great things. We hosted a backpack drive for children in our community. We collected food for senior citizens. We showed out in talent shows, student sections, and had one of the best proms to date. And while this year hasn't all been glamorous with scholarship essays and finals, we persevered through it all. And I am proud to say that I've done my all to make this senior year one that we can look back on fondly. And I hope you all can say the same. I try to think of inspiring quotes to really lift your spirits. I thought of amazing lines from incredible films such as Step Brothers or Talladega Nights. Or lyrics from the greatest lyricists this world has ever known, such as Kanye West or Snoop Dogg. But in the end, I'm going to settle for someone a lot less cool: Chris Dalton. Well, actually, it was this author, Charles Swindoll, but we're just going to say it was my dad. The saying comes from Swindoll's poem, Attitude. Now, I don't have enough time to read it to you all, so I'll settle for this. The phrase that Charles, my dad, and now myself have found to be life-changing is this: life is 10% what happens to you and 90% how you react to it. Life is 10% what happens to you and 90% how you react to it. This poem is about attitude, especially our attitudes towards life. As we look towards the next chapter of our lives, my message to you is to be in charge over your attitudes and to persevere through these obstacles. Because life is not always going to give us exactly what we want. Life is hard. But by being in charge of our attitudes, we can persevere through it all. We will persevere. Our high school experience has been living proof of that. Our class is destined for great things, and because of our perseverance and our attitudes towards life, we'll be able to achieve whatever we set our minds to. In conclusion, we've officially done it. We've graduated. We fought the fight, ran the race. It's over. And I'm so thankful to the class of 2023 and all the people who helped make it a wonderful experience. To my amazing teammates who never let me have a dull day and always gave me something to smile at. My amazing teachers and coaches who helped instruct me on how to be my best self. And lastly, an incredible group of friends who have made these last 4 years the greatest it could be. And while it's sad that we have to leave these great people and this great school, it's time to turn the page to something new. We're off into the real world now. It's time to take our perseverance and determination we've learned from these last 4 years and apply it to the rest of our lives. All of us will go in different directions in life, and that's okay. But I know that I've seen brilliant things in this class, and I cannot wait to see how far you'll go. And trust me, I will. I still have to plan all the reunions. Thank you for listening to me and voting me as your president after all these years, whether you had a choice or not. I hope that, again, after all these years, it was never a fluke. Mr. President, signing out. At this time, our high school band will now present Komm Stutter Tod, featuring senior band members. The band is under the direction of Dr. Tyler Sims.
Thank you, Dr. Sims and Mr. Woods, and our distinguished band. At this time, we would like to honor those students who are summa cum laude, those who have achieved an overall GPA of 4.0 or above. When your name is called, please stand and remain standing until all have been called. Luz Arroyo Alatorre, Jennifer Aurora Patina, Mackenzie Baker, Cassius Berry, Mia Boyd, Cadence Bradford, Ellie Brand, Jemiah Byram, Reagan Campbell, Mark Carter, Morgan Carter, Madeline Chrisman, Addison Clark, Joe Coghill, Shayna Conley, Josiah Cox, Ann Talbot Crafton, Hyland Kirtner, Luke Dalton, Madison Darty, Jayla Ditterline, Thomas Domsick, Grant Edwards, Macy Farley, Haley Fleck, Lily Glenn, Cheyenne Goesberry, Aiden Grace, Emma Gwill, Kendall Hargrove, Alyssa Hawks, Bryce Hayden, Connor Haynes, Kyra Haynes, Cassandra Heron, Chloe Honeycutt, Hazel Hudson, Ella Husk, Jason Job, Lexi Keelan, Emerson Kirtley, Sarah Crampy, Jackson Larkham, Ava Latta, Riley Lett, Molly Ann Major, Brooklyn Marsh, Janet Machinde, Hunter Mayfield, Madeline McCormick, Madison Medley, Madeline Montgomery, Trey Owen, Isabella Payne, Madeline Pindara, Mabry Rice, Jamie Rideout, Gracie Risley, Luke Roberts, Abby Robertson, Olivia Roy, Keaton Scales, Shelby Snyder, Natalie Snow, Lexi Snyder, Alyssa Stahl, Brooke Stanley, Lainey Stone, Sydney Sutton, Jaree Thomas, Hayden Tishner, Alexa Utley, Sydney Warren, Anna Willett, Juliana Williams, Zane Wolf, and Grant Wood. Let's give these students a round of applause. You may be seated. Now, we would like to recognize the one senior wearing the white graduation robe. This student was selected by his fellow graduating seniors to wear the white robe signed by the senior class to represent the one senior that exemplified the three C's: committed, caring, and confident above all others. Xander Oakley, please stand. Thank you. Thank you, Xander. You may be seated, buddy. Now, we would like to recognize the Henderson County High School Class of 2023 salutatorians who will give their salutatorian address: Mia Boyd, Reagan Campbell, Jayla Dinnerline, Thomas Dobsick, Kendall Hargrove, Madison Medley, and Brooke Stanley.
Well, we made it. 4 long years and a couple hundred assignments later, we're finally finished with high school. During our time here, we faced many a challenge, but one thing is for certain, we wouldn't have made it without our many supporters. I would like to take this time to thank these individuals. To our teachers, faculty members, family, and friends, thank you for your unconditional support. And a special thanks to my own mother, to whom I would not be standing here today if not for the role model she provided me with. You and Rory Gilmore have influenced me so much. Thank you. Also, because this wouldn't be our graduation if we didn't mention one of the biggest challenges we faced throughout high school, we as a class have been heavily impacted by the COVID-19 pandemic. As a class, we've had the end of our freshman year taken from us and been provided with non-traditional learning methods in our sophomore and junior years. We've had to watch as our family and friends became sick, all while the world was trying not to fall apart around us. We've overcome these massive challenges and have become stronger for it. As famous writer and activist Maya Angelou said, "You may encounter many defeats, but you must not be defeated. In fact, it may be necessary to encounter the defeats so you can know who you are, what you can rise from, how you can still come out of it." The point being, no matter the challenge, we can still find a way to persevere, to overcome. Thank you, class of 2023. I wish you luck in all of your endeavors.
Good evening, my fellow classmates, faculty, staff, and guests. Today marks one of the biggest milestones in our lives. Today we say goodbye to our childhood and say hello to adulthood. It's weird to think that I graduate today when it feels like only yesterday when I walked into the gym on the first day of freshman year with my best friends. At the time, I thought I would never get through the next 4 years, but here we all are, ready to move on to the next point in our lives. To all my teachers, whether I had them in elementary school or high school, I would like to say thank you. I wouldn't be standing here on the stage right now if it weren't for any of you. When writing out my impact diplomas, it was hard to decide who to give them to because you've all impacted my life more ways than I can say. I'm grateful to all of you for being in my corner and pushing me to be the student I have been for the past 13 years. To my best friends, I don't know where I would be without you guys. You have all stuck by my side no matter what and have pushed me to be the person I am today. In fact, I wouldn't even have the confidence to give the speech if it weren't for you guys. I can't say thank you enough for the support I've received from you guys for the past 4 years, and I feel happy knowing that I will be able to count on that same support in the next step of my life. To my parents, my biggest supporters, words cannot express how thankful I am to have you guys in my corner. At times where I wanted to do the bare minimum simply because I didn't want to be bothered by the extra work, you pushed me to do more because you knew I could. I love you both more than words can say. And finally, to my fellow graduates, our high school experience has been anything but normal, but we got through it together. It's been a bumpy 4 years, but we end it now in the best way possible. I hope that when you leave here, you feel some sort of sense of accomplishment for the past 4 years, because we all deserve it. We've worked hard to get to this point, and I wouldn't want to be a part of any other class. Congratulations to all of you. We did it.
I want to thank my family, my friends, and all my teachers who helped me to get to this point. My dad always says that there's only two things that are certain in life, and that is death and taxes. So live your life to the fullest and be your best self. Thank you and congrats.
Good evening. First and foremost, I'd like to congratulate my fellow graduates on this incredible achievement. We have worked hard, overcome obstacles, and grown as individuals to reach this monumentous occasion. We have been blessed with the guidance of exceptional family, friends, teachers, mentors, and staff members who have supported us every step of the way. Their dedication and hard work have helped shape us into the individuals we are today. To all of them, I extend my heartfelt gratitude. Some of the most important lessons you learn is not in the material being taught, but the passionate and genuine life lessons shared by the staff in the downtime of class. Surround yourself with good people who won't set you back in life and who will instead be a positive influence on you and inspire you to become a better version of yourself. Do not be complacent with your situation and always try to improve yourself in some way. Thomas Jefferson said, "If you want something you never had, you must be willing to do something you've never done." Hard work pays off, and all of you being here tonight is proof of that. As many of you go through college and enter the workforce, speak less and listen more. As H. Jackson Brown Jr. said, "Every person you meet knows something you don't. Learn from them." Life is full of ups and downs. Try not to be too serious and create good memories in the best of times and the worst of times, as they're all part of life. Do the best you can at everything you do. You don't truly fail if you learn from your mistakes. Just don't repeat them. Failure is not part of life. Winston Churchill said, "Success is not final. Failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts." Do what you know is right and stick to your values, morals, and your beliefs above all. I want to thank God for this opportunity for all of us to be here together and to be able to celebrate this occasion with each other. In conclusion, class of 2023, I invite you all to stand and show your appreciation for those teachers, counselors, coaches, and staff who has helped us to get to this point with a round of applause.
Good evening, parents, friends, teachers, administrators, and of course, the graduating class of 2023. Today is an exciting yet bittersweet day. Today is the day where the path we have been traveling splits into 404 unique roads. The home of the Colonels is now also the home of tomorrow's doctors, lawyers, teachers, and so much more. Each of us had our own unique experiences at HCHS, a combination of good times and bad times, times of laughter and joy, times of stress and anxiousness, and of course, lots and lots of procrastination. Today marks the end of an extraordinary chapter in our lives. Together, over the past 4 years, we have learned, laughed, loved, gotten in trouble, and most of all, matured. Well, most of us have. Only 4 years ago, we sat through an eighth grade ceremony similar to this one. That day, graduation seemed forever away, and the thought of going to high school was overwhelming and terrifying. It went by fast, just like every adult told us it would. I hope that each and every one of you have cherished each other and the precious moments we have spent together. Whether you knew it or not, each one of you has had an impact on one another. We would not have been able to reach this stage without the people in here. I know tonight marks the beginning of something new, and many of us are already anxious for this journey. However, tonight, I encourage each of you, as you are writing this new chapter in life, to remember the lasting friendships, memories, and lessons we have gained throughout our time here. While the road here was challenging, it was well worth it, and I'm so grateful to have been a part of something so great.
Fellow graduates, today we have not crossed the finish line but have achieved a milestone in our lives. We will begin moving forward into our new adult lives. We could not have done this without a lot of help along the way. I would like to say thank you to all of the families, friends, teachers, and other role models who have supported us and made us into the individuals we are today. We each have our own paths to go down, but as we look back on these years, we will see how these people have helped us lay down the foundation of our lives. I know they are proud of us, and we will continue to make them proud as we go along this journey. Remember that you can do anything you set your mind to, and I'm excited to see the success of everyone in the future.
I would address everyone, but I feel like everyone's been addressed quite a bit tonight. It's crazy to think that we're already graduating and officially done with high school. It feels as if yesterday we were confused freshmen roaming the halls. Everyone told us that time would fly by and we'd be graduating before we even realize it, but I, for one, definitely didn't believe that. Until today, I didn't realize just how fast that time actually did pass me by. Our high school experience wasn't exactly normal, but we made it through it. We're adults now and have to make adult decisions that impact our futures. My parents always told me not to wish my childhood away. The adulting was hard and it sucks. Well, Mom, I'd like to be 10 again. Can you make that happen for me? But really, I've learned to not take time for granted. I'm trying to enjoy the little things because it's unrealistic to enjoy every moment. Time will pass us all by before we know it. We'll be graduating college, trade school, or whatever you choose to do after this. Just stop and enjoy the little things.
Excellent job, salutatorians. Let's give them a round of applause again. It is time to recognize the Henderson County High School Class of 2023 valedictorians who will give their valedictorian address. Macy Farley and Hayden Tishner.
Hello, I'm Macy Farley, and I'm so honored to be speaking at this year's graduation. I don't think there's any other way to start than by saying thank you. First to my parents, my two awesome sisters, and my grandparents, especially Mama Alice and Gigi, the rest of my family and friends as well. Your support, motivation, and love have been the pillars of my success. Thank you to my amazing family at Hercules Manufacturing and all the donors, sponsors, and clubs that invested in my future, making this next step possible. Thank you to the people that I consider the heart of HCHS, Ms. Lacer, Mr. Welsh, and Ms. Desiree for letting me live in the tech unit office, Mr. Ralph and Ms. Grace for being my parents at school, and Mr. Klaus and Mr. Sullivan for being exemplary instructors who care so much about their students. And on behalf of the class of 2023, I would like to thank all educators for instilling in us a love for learning. I have dreamed of giving this speech since freshman year and what I would say. So, class of 2023, I have cherished growing up with you through the good, the bad, and the ugly. It is through our experience that we have gained knowledge and also developed resilience, perseverance, and a sense of community. High school is hard. We are all trying to find ourselves, our passions, and our people. The days went by so slow, but the years went by so fast. As we exit the familiarity of high school, let us be reminded that success is not solely defined by grades and accolades, and as we enter the new chapters of our lives, let us remember this is only the beginning of our journey. I encourage you to keep or start challenging yourselves. Push yourself to be better, because comfortable circumstances do not induce growth, and it is not until we challenge ourselves that we begin to see change. So try new foods, go new places, and meet new people. Stay genuine and kind, but don't let that stop you from being bold and unapologetically yourself. Never lose sight of your goals. Tell your people you love them, and don't forget where you came from or the village that raised you. I certainly wouldn't be here today without mine. As I conclude, I want to leave you with a quote from Eleanor Roosevelt. The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. As we move forward, let us spend time pursuing our goals, chasing our dreams, and turning them into our reality. Believe in yourself and all that you are capable of. Work hard for the things you want, and remember, to make a difference, you have to be different. Today, we celebrate all of our great accomplishments over the last 13 years, and my 18th birthday. So cheers to the class of 2023 and all the greatness that our future holds. Thank you.
Okay, I just want to start by thanking God, my friends, my family, and my teachers. I know this wasn't always easy for them either. And everyone who has stood by me. Without my support system, I would not be anywhere close to where I am today. So throughout high school, I have been victim to the mentality that I would rather not try at all than try and then fail. It's kind of like a self-conscious form of protection. Nothing is more shattering to me than feeling like I did my absolute best and it's still not being enough. So I have tried to shield myself from that. I've always fallen back on thoughts like, if you had prepared more, you would have done better, and if I had tried as hard as that person, I would have had a similar outcome. I have used this time and time again to justify the times that I have not achieved something because, like everyone, I hate to fail. I have learned that I can absolutely minimize the number of times that I have failed, but not without also doing the same to my successes. The things truly worth achieving are not the things you got on a whim, and I have realized this because while I have tried to manipulate my logic, I can't do the same to my emotions. When I achieve something that I've truly worked for, that feeling is significantly different. So we hear about failure all the time, those generic lessons about getting back up after you fall down and learning from our mistakes. It almost seems like the more that we hear these things, the more numb we are to them. We let it roll off our shoulders and dismiss it because we've heard it 100 times before. But shouldn't it be the opposite? We hear these things all the time for a reason, and I think it's time that we really start listening. They say that once we leave here, we're entering into the real world, but we've really been in it this whole time. Don't dismiss high school just because you're leaving it. Whether you feel like you have succeeded or failed so far, use that. Don't forget it. Your biggest obstacle is likely going to be the one in your head, and you definitely can't run from that. I am still afraid to fail, and I always will be, but it's not about overcoming that fear. It's instead about learning to live with it, to learn from it, and to use it to your advantage. Thank you.
Thank you, Macy and Hayden. Let's give it up for our valedictorians. The choir will now sing Stand By Me under the direction of Miss Melissa Kidd. Thank you, Ms. Kidd, and our distinguished choir. We want to recognize various groups in the audience who have played a role in nurturing and educating of these seniors. So parents, would you please stand? Let's give them a hand. Grandparents, aunts, and uncles, please stand. Siblings, please stand. High school staff, middle school staff, elementary school staff, and all other district staff, please stand. Thank you all. We are now ready to present the candidates for the presentation of diplomas. The seniors would like to keep this presentation of diplomas a formal affair. Please refrain from using air horns or other noisemakers. Dr. Lawson, I present the class of 2023 who have met all of the requirements for graduation. Marshals, please dismiss the first row of seniors in the blue unit. Let me introduce the blue unit principal, Ms. Paige Haynes, to start the introduction with the blue unit seniors.
Tanya Elizabeth Arroyo. Luz Eveline Arroyo Alatorre. Sean Michael Barker. Taylor Lynn Michelle Barron. Tyler Patrick Joseph Beal. Roman Elliott Beard. Silas Beard. Jonas Levi Bennett. Austin Edward Bennett. Mia Noelle Boyd. Ellie Lane Brand. Avery Christopher Bug. Jacqueline Malia Burgess. Mark Joseph Carter. Abigail Paige Cartwright. Aiden Charles Castile. Isabel Ruby Waleska Castellanos. Camden Alexander Catlett. Ronald Alexander Chang Malave. Addison Grace Clark. Alan Cleto. Ethan James Cole. Landon Alexander Collins. Haley Elizabeth Conrad. Kayla Jo Courtney. And Talbot Lillian Crafton. Camille Ruth Crafton. Hyland Ashby Kirtner. Lavelle Marie Dartery. Madison Ray Darty. Adrian Faith Denton. Haley Glenn Downs. Olivia Rose Duncan. Skylar Marie Embry. Haley Melissa Jill Fleck. Micah Lynn Franks. Alyssa Jade Frazier. Donovan LaRue Gano. Callie Elizabeth Garrett. Kadrian LeBron Gentry. Trayvon Michael Glazier. Dawson Lee McDonald Grossman. Ashton Ray Hanley. Kendall Brooklyn Hargrove. Gatlin Michael Allen Harris. Alyssa K. Hawks. Connor Reed Haynes. Kyra McKay Haynes. Maya Grace Heron. Emmeline Grace Hughley. Cameron Michelle Hill. Brian Nicholas Hogue. Cooper Ryan Hobson. Hazel Hudson. Jason Patrick Job. Ethan Andrew Johnson. Trayshawn Everett Elijah Wone Johnson. Blake Michael Jones. Manya Brielle Jones. Lexi Michael Keelan. Nathaniel James Robert Lacer. Savannah Rose Lacer. Nicholas Komen Landrum. Dylan Lane. Jackson David Larkham. Dylan Wayne LaRue. Ava Grace Latta. Donovan Jaleel Lewis. Andreas Lucas Baltazar. Jalen Melissa Lyons. Tamari William Malzinski. Onyx Jewel Mangrum. Brendan Jaden Schuyler Martin Merez Bird. Rolando Edward Barraquin. Brooklyn Sundown Marsh. Kieriana Deshay Marshall. Hunter William Mayfield. Brendan Nathaniel McCormick. Gracie Elaine McCormick. Hayden Lamont Nikias McGuire. Catherine Grace Malloy. Dakota Andrew Miller. Madeline Elise Montgomery. Autumn Elizabeth Morrow. Brooklyn Maria Moss. Alexa Shaylin Mullins. Jade Landry Myers. Br- Braden Wesley Myers Curry. Audra K. Nally. Brennan Andrew Nelson. Selena Aaliyah Noel. Xander Rashad Oakley. Maggie Grace O'Brien. Connor Kevin Olowinski. Tanish Amitkumar Patel. Mason Cole Phillips. Madeline Cole Pindara. Delaney Jean Plummer. Logan Kane Powers. Ava K. Pruitt. Lynette Reyes Ramirez. Luke Anthony Roberts. Abby Lynn Robertson. James David Robertson. Matija Wesley Swartz. Aaron Bryce Shelton. Peyton Ashley Schultz. Carter Anson Severs. Elijah James Seward. Brooke Leanne Snodgrass. Lexi Brooke Snyder. Alyssa Lane Stahl. Connor Michael Allen Stallings. Samuel Marion Stevens. Lainey Beth Stone. Sydney Anine Sutton. Emma Leanne Tanaka. Bryce Donovan Tapp. Rebecca Lynn Tassa. Shelby Morgan Terrell. Thomas. Leighton Tyler Troglin. Alexa Jade Utley. Kevin Vasquez Leanes. Elijah Howard Vowles. Indiana Charmaine Walker. Mary Elizabeth Walker. Sydney Ellen Warren. Samuel Alexander Wells. Javion Tennille Whitehead. Anna Catherine Willett. Harrison Damon Matthew Wilson. Jabria Lene Wilson. Megan Elizabeth Wolf. Mason Edward Workins. At this time, I would like to invite Mr. Richardson, Green Unit Principal, to the podium to present the Green Unit graduates.
Griffin Ray Alexander. James Michael Arnold. Jennifer Arroyo Patina. Oswaldo Ayala Martinez. Malia Renee Baker. Chiles Janae Baker. Jeremiah Preston Allen Barron. Ivy Mae Batts. Gabriel Matthew Cole Bean. Colton Neil Beecham. Cooper Wayne Benson Beck. Cassius Leo Berry. Kara Rayan Gingerman. Dylan Wayne Bishop. Zachariah Walker Block. Cedar Quill Briscoe. Danielle Elizabeth Brown. Jordan Elizabeth Bryant. Ramelia Moya Bryant. Emma Beth Butler. Reagan Olivia Campbell. Corbin Wyatt Candler. Amari Simone Carter. Brennan Wesley Cates. Kaylee Ann Cleveland. Caleb Michael Collier. Shayna Blake Conley. Josiah Isaiah Cox. Brooke Ann Cully. Martina Altef Daniel. Logan Andrew Darnell. Carter Haynes Denton. Jayla Glenn Ditterline. Thomas John Domzik. Dallas Winston Donahue. Hampton Keegan Donetta. Thomas Kyle Gregory Downs. Preston Allen Duncan. Grant Manning Edwards. Bomani Marquis Edwards. Basilio Anthony Edwin. Cameron David Farley. Kaylee Rochelle Fitzgerald. Selena Marie Mikkel Flariot. Seishan Deonte Foreman. Cody Wayne Fulkerson. Seth Michael Galloway. Jaden Anthony Gilbert. Lily Catherine Glenn. Braden Michael Gobin. Cheyenne Renee Goldsberry. Hector Kavan Gonzalez. Montrell Terrell Griffin. Emma Nicole Gwill. Kiana Lachey Gullett. Andrew Reese Hall. Kaylee Ann Hall. Tion Nicole Hanna. Bryce Taylor Hayden. Emily Root Hayes. Angie Michelle Hernandez Flores. Nicholas William Heron. Chloe Grace Honeycutt. Claude Edward Johnson. Theray Pearson Johnson. Anna Jane Kidd. Bryce Raymond Plucky. Connor Lee Krawinkle. Austin Charles Lander. Riley K. Lett. Dallas Allen Littlepage. Jalen Elise Madison. Molly Ann Elizabeth Major. Janet Kupakwashe Mashindi. Turner Allen Mattingly. Daquan Satan McClure. Madeline Carol McCormick. Jahaven Javon Chambers. Sierra Karen McGuire. Reese Allen Mills. Darrell Anthony Moore. Maximus Ryan Moss. Ethan Ray Mullins. Caitlin Lachelle Murphy. Jalen Reese Nunn. Kiara Grace Nunn. Ethan Christian O'Daniel. Adriana Monet Oak. Trey Thomas Owen. Ollie Dwayne Pence. Austin Scott Piper. Ashley Paige Nicole Poole. Jackson David Potgeiser. Caitlin Ann Powell. Caleb Thomas Puckett. Brandon Nicholas Poyon. Kendall Renee Horn. Thomas Allen Rakestraw. Tristan James Rakestraw. Jace Alexander Render. Abigail Suzanne Rexrock. Brooke Marie Reynolds. Mabry Faith Rice. Nicholas Todd Richardson. Jamie Lynn Rideout. Dylan Rodriguez Angeles. Olivia Marie Roy. Reagan Marie Rudd. Addison Brianne Sager. Julian Tommy Schaefer. Amaya Michelle Smith. Nathan Edward Smith. Bradley Donnery Stokes. Ryan Drake Sutton. Amy Renee Travis. Corvon Isaiah Tyler. Blaine Michael Barbel. Mallory Ashlyn Bill. Grisel Nayeli Velasquez. Soraya Hope Wagner. Emma Claire Wall. Colton Blake Wallace. Zoe Catherine Wallace. Logan Daniel Jackson Watson. Michael Gage Wilhelm. Juliana Lee Williams. Sierra Faith Taylor Wilson. Hayden Dora Wolf. Hadley Dre Wolf. Timothy Drake Wolf. Cadence Danae Wolfork. Christian Taylor Yates. Lathan Wayne Yates. And at this time, I would like to invite Mr. Kloss, the Red Unit Principal, to the podium for the presentation of the Red Unit graduates.
Torrance Dawn Allender. Alejandra Marie Archuleta. Maritza Arroyo Castaneda. Lanaya Chantel Monique Atkinson. Mackenzie Lynn Baker. Haley Lynn Beck. Nolan Christopher Bender. Caitlin Renee Bennett. Daniel Ray Black. Cadence Elise Bradford. Dakota Steele Branson. Jacob Tyler Bricado. Olivia Grace Brown. Samuel James Burns. Jemiah Faith Byram. Anaya Lachey Campbell. Joshua Alexander Cantu. Morgan Elizabeth Carter. Jacob Isaac Chapman. Madeline Diana Chrisman. Jaylee Morgan Clement. Sadiq J. Allen Clements. Keelan Shaystone Cobb. Alana Maria Cochran. Joe Ryan Coghill. Benjamin Ryan Coombs. Michaela Renee Coombs. Xavier Antonio Cruz. Zion Alexander Cruz. Victor Cruz Arroyo. Luke Christopher Dalton. Chelsea Ray Damrith. Nicholas Robert Danko. William Connor Denham. Xavier Allen Gordon Deptula. Kylie Nicole Faith Downey. Ellis Eugene Duncan. Ethan Alexander Duncan. Darian Jayshon Easley. Daisy Beth Evans. Macy Mae Farley. Allison Reed Ford. Latravius Davian Frederick. Wesley Lewis Galante. Aiden Ryan Grace. Jaden Michael Green. Jack Gibson Greenwell. James Hayden Geyer. Thomas Christopher Haynes. Christian Arthur Alexander Henfield. Cassandra Ann Heron. Kiera Lynn Hicks. Senna Gordon Holler. Krista DeIrene Huff. Felicity Ann Eiler. Grace Ella Johnson. Jamila Deshay Johnson. Kristen Nicole Calley. Travis Alexander Keelan. Emerson Grace Kirtley. Brandon Kane Kitchens. Sarah Rose Crampy. Elijah Halpin Lawing. Evan Todd Legate. Drake Jackson Littlepage. Ellie Joe Loney. Caleb Schuyler Lundborg. Romeo Braden Alexander Marks. Elijah Austin Tyler Masters. Peyton Olivia McClarney. Noah Silas McCool. Corey Anthony McElvin. Jaden Michael McLean. Drew Liston Meadows. Madison Michelle Medley. Jasmine Abigail Mejia Flores. Keston Riot Mitchell. Madeline June Mitchell. Laney Joe Murphy. Dalton Lee Overfield. Amani Lene Owens. Isabella Elise Payne. Jesse Dylan Peppel. Hayden Matthew Patoka. Jermaine Dewan Pointer. Gabrielle Ann Price. Brent Arnold Raleigh. Haley Ann Richmond. Jake Montgomery Rideout. Gracie Brooke Risley. Evelyn Judith Rivera Martinez. LaShawn Trinity Robinson. Rashawn Montez Robinson. Vicente Salpa Santiago. Keaton Wesley Monet Scales. Shelby Christine Schneider. Jeremy Joseph Scott. Kennedy Elise Scott. Alyssa Nicole Shelton. Camden Dale Schaff. Natalie Grace Snow. Brooke Renee Stanley. Olivia Grace Stone. Adelia Gracie Sutton. De'Asian Rashad Thomas. Gerard Emile Thomas Jr. Kelton Dion Thompson. Hayden Elizabeth Tishner. Paris Brianna Todd. Xiah Ajalon Turner. Dakota Ray Varbel. Gabriel Lane Vaughn. Billy Epiemo Villanueva. Elena Ambers Vondrosik. Emma Sue Walker. Keaton Lane Wessel.
Faith Nicole White. Abigail Nicole Willett. Darcy Lynn Williams. Jaheim Rudy Williams. Caden Elijah Williams. Peyton Elizabeth Williams. Elijah Lane Wilson. Raylan Noel Rose Winhouse. Zane Thomas Wolf. Grant William Wood. Jordan Ari Wright. Yulan Sia. Zachary Daniel Zeman.
Before Dr. Lawson comes to the podium to conclude our ceremony, I would like to remind everyone that the graduates will meet you outside the Ford Center on the Main Street side. Students, it's been an honor and a privilege to be your principal for the last 4 years. I want to thank you. Students, the last thing I have for you is colonels are committed, caring, and confident. Hashtag make your move and go colonels! Dr. Lawson, they're all yours.
Thank you, Mr. Ransom. I'm sure going to miss you, and I'm sure going to miss this class of 2023. As superintendent, it's my honor to address you as you prepare to embark on the next chapter of your journey. Students, tonight we have celebrated your efforts, your triumphs, leading to all your successes at Henderson County High School. You've been a fantastic group. Graduation is a time of reflection, celebration, and anticipation for the future. Throughout your educational journey, you've faced challenges, but you've always overcome those challenges. Resilient, I think, was the word I heard in most speeches, and that is spot on. Thank you for your continued resilience. That character trait alone will go a long way for you. While at Henderson County High School, you've learned the character traits of being caring, committed, and confident. As you move forward, take good care of yourself and take time to care for others. Be committed to what you see as important, even when times are challenging or when others give in. Be confident in yourself. You're a person of substance and character developed by your family, friends, teachers, coaches, and mentors. They've all played an instrumental role in helping you reach this moment. And it's important, as you did earlier, to acknowledge those folks. And remember to always pursue excellence. It's about having a mindset to continue to improve. Do it every day. Don't stop chasing it. Pursue excellence in all you do. On behalf of the school district, I want you to know that we are very proud of you, and I want to congratulate each and every one of you on this graduation accomplishment. In our closing moments together tonight, I ask the class of 2023 to stand. Students, you have met all the requirements for graduation by the Commonwealth of Kentucky and the local Board of Education. You may now move your tassel from the right side of your cap to the left side. It is my honor to now introduce to you the Henderson County High School graduating class of 2023. Thank you very much. Have a safe trip home and go Colonels.